Hello guys, this is my another video related to excessive sexual desire in your hand. How can you find out these kind of sign in your hand, and what are the responsible mount and sign and the line which indicate the sexual desire, excessive sexual desire in your hand? So let's we check out in your hand. So basically four signs which are responsible for excessive sensuality, or you can say that excessive sexual desire. So we will be discussing about all these signs. So first of all, if I'm talking about excessive sexual desire sign, which is your Venus mount. This is your Venus mount. I have to choose here. This is your Venus mount. Okay, so you need to check your Venus mount properly. Why I'm saying? Because whenever your lifeline is covering the palm in good amount like this, those one was first line which I already made here. This is the normal position of Venus. Venus area, this is your Venus area, this is your Venus mount. So whenever your lifeline is covering the palm or Venus mount in average way, this is your right position of Venus mount. But whenever your Venus mount or your lifeline is covering the palm excessive way, means if the line is reaching in moon area, this is your first symbol for excessive sexual desire sign. And the thing is, if under this Venus mount you find any kind of cross and the mole sign here, and this kind of formation, okay, this kind of formation, I have to delete this one first of all. So this kind of formation, so many vertical lines and the horizontal line is crossing through like this, this is also sign for excessive sexual desire. Okay, the second one and most important, you need to check your this griddle of Venus here. Okay, if your griddle of Venus is complete, okay, your griddle of Venus is complete, so you don't need to worry about this kind of sign if you have in your palm. But the thing is, if your Venus of girdle is complete, this is very good sign for healthy and happy family marital life and your love life and something like that. You don't need to worry about this kind of sign, whatever I am talking about. But if your Venus of girdle is incomplete, it's like this. This is the sign of frustration. You are not able to complete your desire and something like that. Okay. So the second sign was this, and the third sign, you need to most importantly you have to check your heart line. Whenever your heart line is long, or as you see your lifeline is covering the Venus moon, covering the most of the palm in your hand, and your lifeline and your heart line is long, so you don't worry about these kind of sign. Why? Because the heart line shows your personality and how big heart you have. Okay, and whenever your heart line is small, okay, like this, your heart line is stopping in under the Saturn line. So we can say that these kind of heart formation shows about cold personality. You will take the decision always by your selfish nature. You can say that you are not touch with someone because of emotionally, frankly speaking, you are touch with someone because of your sexual desire, or you can say that physical fulfillment. Okay, so you need to check first of all your heart line. I must say you need to check first of all your heart line. If your heart line is big, it's going between Saturn line, this is your Saturn line, this is your Saturn finger, this is your Jupiter finger. So if your heart line is going between Saturn and Jupiter finger, this is also very good sign for being good heart and being emotional. Whenever you are talking about your emotional nature, you need to check your heart line, because your heart line says about your personality. Whenever your heart line is small and your Venus area is full of amount, and your lifeline is covering the palm in good amount, and as well your here is your griddle of Venus which is incomplete, that is the end. As well, if your any bad sign in Venus mount, you can say that you have excessive sexual desire in your life, you want to fill that desire. And the last one, which is Vyalasivya sign, this is, I am taking this sign, the last one. Why? Because Vyalasivya says not only excessive sexual desire, it's all about your addiction. It can be your addiction related to cigarette, related to alcohol, related to your favorite subject, to favorite song, addiction in kind of any kind of field, any kind of your choice. It shows your addiction. It can be anything. So that's why I am choosing this Vyalasivya, the last one, because it's a sign of addiction. It can be anything. But the first of all, you need to check whenever we will discuss about excessive sexual desire, you need to check your heart line. It should be long. If your heart line is long, then don't worry.